Hello, Fairfax County Public Schools. It's another day in schools. We're here at Crestwood Elementary School today, and we're here with Principal Marguerite Seta and Colette De La Cruz, who's the assistant principal. And we're really excited to see all the wonderful things going on at Crestwood Elementary.
Today we're going to be visiting our makerspace.
Okay.
This was an initiative that started last year here at Crestwood.
Okay.
Where we wanted to create a space where our students were building on their creative and critical thinking skills, mm-hmm. Processing things outside the classroom, or portrait of the graduate skills.
So are you going to put those inside, or are you exchanging them?
If I could change this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Or I could just use this to bend it.
Let's try it. Let's experiment until we get what we're looking for.
Okay.
We started with reading What Do You Do With an Idea? So we're trying to think of ways to change the world.
So what's the change the world idea of the day? Yes.
Mine is making people to remember things was a...
Helping people remember things. That's awesome. What's your change the world idea?
Sometimes kids make a messy mess on the car. So there's a robot that can clean the car.
A robot that can clean the car?
Yeah.
Is it done?
Not almost.
Oh man, I want to see that.
Parents helped with creating this space and to make it so that it was something that they could all contribute to. They contributed recyclables. And we wanted it to be a space where kids could be uninhibited to go in there and see not what they can't do, but what they can do with just recyclable items.
You could put every one of your kids through here one time and they'd be transformed.
Oh, absolutely.
And that's it. And then the taste of a teacher seeing it too to say how you can run practices, how you can do this, and you don't have to wait. You can create makerspace-like opportunities
right.
in your classroom every day.
Right, I agree.
That's powerful. Good to see you.
Good to see you as well.
Thank you.
Thank you.